we will be self-reliant and we will not be dependent on any nation. So this will make our foreign policy much more stronger. Hello everybody, today our topic is Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan. It is a movement which was launched in 2020 by our Prime Minister Narendra Modi. It was launched at the backdrop of COVID-19 pandemic, and the main aim of Atmanirbhar Bharat is to make India self-reliant in every nature, especially the manufacturing. Now, we should know about the special objective of this Abhiyan. The main aim is that we should make India self-reliant in critical fields. Critical fields like in the manufacturing of the medical device, the pharmacy, semiconductors and electronics, the iron and steel industry, and the budding industry like the AI and the robotics. There are five pillars of Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan. These are: first, the economy; second is the infrastructure; third is the vibrant demography; fourth is the demand; and fifth is the technology. Now we should know about the benefits of Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan. The first is that if we are successful in this movement, we will be self-reliant and we will not be dependent on any nation. So this will make our foreign policy much more stronger. The second is Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan will boost the infrastructure of this nation in every field, whether in manufacturing, whether in the transportation, and many others. The third is, with the help of Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan, we can create very much employment in this area or in every field which I have mentioned. The government is planning and government is incentivizing many manufacturers to manufacture their product so that new employment generation could be generated. The fourth is that if we produce larger goods and much more amount of the goods, we can export them, and increasing the export will help us to reduce our current account deficit, and we will improve our currency too. And the fifth one is that with more promotion of the indigenous concept and indigenous research, we will see a tremendous growth in the local research and development by the government and the private entrepreneurs. Now we should know about the schemes that government is trying hard to push the Atmanirbhar initiative. The first is the PLI scheme, the production linked incentive. The second is the special scheme for semiconductors. The third is the credit guarantee scheme for the MSMEs and the soft loan for the MSMEs. The fourth is the Startup India, Standup India, which is a program to boost the entrepreneurship in India. The fifth is that the government is actually increasing the spending on the research and development through the government PSUs. Now, in the conclusion, I want to state that COVID-19 pandemic is an unprecedented problem, and it has somehow destroyed every economy of the world. And in the Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan, we can see a ray of hope which can recover and reset the Indian economy to the path of regrowth. Thank you.